Welcome dear learners, I am Mr. Vijit. Welcome to my channel Chemistry Learners. In this lecture we are going to see acidic strength of phenols. Before that we must know the position of different substituents with respect to this OH group when they are attached to the benzene ring. So these positions plays an important role in deciding the acidic strength of the phenols. So we have seen 2 and 6 position is ortho, 3 and 5 position is meta position, and 1 and 4 position is para position. Acidic nature of phenol. We have already seen this reaction that these phenols are acidic in nature, and when they reacted with the base, it forms the sodium phenoxide ion. So the stability of this conjugate base decides the acidic nature of phenol. Hence, this negative charge is stabilized by resonance effect. It goes in delocalization with the benzene ring. And here, this is the main statement that the strength of acid depends on the stability of conjugate base. As the conjugate base is more and more stable, acid becomes more and more stronger. Then the effect of substituents on acidity of phenols. Substituents decides the strength of these phenols. So there are two types of substituents that we have seen. The one is electron donating group, then the effect of electron withdrawing group. So the short name that I am using in this presentation is EDG and EWG. So what is the effect of electron donating group, that is EDG, OH, then R group, OR group, NH2, NR2, these are nothing but the electron donating groups. It donates electron to the benzene ring and destabilizes the phenoxide ion. If you consider this electron donation of these particular groups and also the charge which is formed on the oxygen, that is negative charge, both are giving the electrons to the benzene ring. Hence, the negative charge on the oxygen cannot be stabilized. Ultimately, this decreases the acidic strength of the phenol, as we have made the statement that the stability of conjugate base decides the strength of phenol. Here, the conjugate base is not stabilized, therefore the acidic strength of the phenols is decreases. If you consider the particular positions at ortho and para position, the electron donating effect is more, that's why the strength of acid is less as compared to the meta position, because meta position less donating effect is observed. So this is the phenoxide ion where electron donating group is attached to the ortho position or para position. As we have shown that at ortho and para position, electron donation is more, that's why these phenols are less acidic in nature. And if you consider the electron donating group at meta position, it shows less donation effect, therefore these particular phenols are more acidic. You see the example of methyl phenol, that is also called as cresol. So if you consider the decreasing order of these acidic strength of methyl phenol, the simple phenol is highly acidic as compared to meta cresol, as compared to para cresol, and this ortho cresol is very less acidic in nature. So these two are due to donating effect that can be shown at the ortho and para position. Then if you see the effect of electron withdrawing groups, that is EWG. So these are the some electron withdrawing groups, that is COR, COOH, CHO, NO2, cyanide group. When they are attached to the benzene ring, they show electron withdrawing nature and withdraws electrons from benzene ring. Hence, the phenoxide ion is stabilized, that is the conjugate base. So this ultimately increases the acidic strength of the phenols. If you consider the ortho and para position, this shows more electron withdrawing effect, and at meta position, less electron withdrawal is observed. So if you see the example here, the electron withdrawing group is attached to the ortho position or para position, then there is a more electron withdrawing effect, and hence this negative charge is highly stabilized because of these electron withdrawing groups. So what happens here? These phenols become more acidic because of this electron withdrawal. So if this electron withdrawing group is attached to the meta position, then it shows less electron withdrawing effect. Therefore, these phenol are less acidic as compared to ortho or para substituted phenols. So this is the example of decreasing order of acidic strength of nitrophenols. This is 2,4,6 trinitrophenol. This is also called as picric acid. Then this is 2,4 dinitrophenol. This is 2 nitrophenol and this is simple phenol. If you consider this simple phenol, this is less acidic as compared to the phenols which are attached to the electron withdrawing substituent. So these are the two groups. If you see here, ortho and para substituents are there. They show more electron withdrawing nature and hence they stabilizes the negative charge formed on the oxygen, and hence these phenols are more acidic in nature. So if you sum up this concept, the effect of substituents on acidic strength of phenol, when the electron withdrawing groups are attached to the phenol, they increases the acidic strength, and when electron donating groups are attached to the phenol, they decreases the acidic strength of the particular phenols. So in this lecture, what we have seen, that the acidic nature of phenols, then the effect of substituents on acidic strength of the phenols, that is effect of EDG and EWG. So thank you. If you have any doubts, please post in comment section. Thank you.